They tied the knot on New Year's Eve in 1997. But Jada Pinkett Smith has revealed that she and husband Will Smith don't celebrate their wedding anniversary anymore. The 47-year-old explained in the latest episode of her Red Table Talk series on Facebook Watch that the couple consider themselves life partners and they often spend December 31st apart. "We don't really celebrate that day anymore in that sense because the context of our union is totally different," she explained during the on-camera discussion with her mom Adrienne Banfield Norris, 65, and daughter Willow, 18. "It's more of a life partnership, so it's not steeped in that day," she said. Jada spoke about how she likes to end the year in a contemplative mode during which she completes some spiritual work for the year ahead. Her movie star husband, however, prefers to see out the old year and ring in the new on an adventure, she said. "Usually Will on New Year's likes to be on an adventure in the world somewhere," she revealed. "There's no telling where he's gonna be." The relationship between Jada and Will, 50, has been a theme of the revealing Red Table Talk episodes. In November, the pair, who also share son Jaden, 20, spoke about how they had come to a crossroads in their marriage which, the Men in Black star said, was even worse than a divorce. "We broke up within our marriage and got back together again. We had to rebuild with new rules and something way completely different," Will said. The revelation about how they deconstructed their marriage came after Will spoke about how he had blindly pursued his own dreams for his family, especially his children, without realizing that that path was causing unhappiness. "I saw for the first time what Jada had been saying the whole time about hiding behind my ego, my dreams and my desires and pretending like it's love," Will acknowledged. "And I realized she wanted none of the stuff I had built." He went on, "The house was too big, there was always too many people here, she didn't want to travel the way we traveled. She didn't want all of her kids to be getting trolled on Twitter. She didn't want any of that." Jada chimed in, "And there was a decline from there." Will then explained, "To have to let go of the picture, to have to let go of the dream was devastating. We essentially had to destroy our marriage." This period coincided with tabloid rumors that the two were getting a divorce, but Jada exclaimed she has never seen a divorce lawyer and that divorce had never crossed her mind. Will also made it clear that an official end to the marriage was not something he ever contemplated. "Because I had been divorced before, I wasn't getting divorced again. Divorce wasn't an option," he stated. Will was previously married to Sherry Zampino, with whom he shares son Trey, 25. They divorced in 1995.